Hello. Welcome back. I've been away for a few days. Now I'm back, and I don't have any really solid ideas for this next project yet. Something will happen if I keep working, so gonna work. And today, as Brian E. knows, was it his card deck of called Oblique Strategies says, some days it's not about building a wall, but making a brick. So today I'm brick making. Maybe I'll figure out where how to arrange them later. But starting with a couple recordings that I made recently. One last May of a thunderstorm, which I'll work with in a little while. But more recently, there's a lot of construction going on around, and they're digging deep holes down to the bedrock. Across from us, and I took the microphone out to record that, and I'm gonna use that for some live ducking. And I did some really weird tweaking with the compressor on a synth track. I don't usually use synth tracks, but I think I will, just because I don't usually. And so that's what the beginning of this is gonna sound really wrong and probably a bit awful, but it'll form into something. So give it some time. All right. I will be quiet now, and hope you enjoy. Hit me up in the chat if you want. Thank you. Okay, I know what happened. Okay, forget it. this. Stay that way anyway, so I'm not gonna fix it right now. Where's my limiter? Thank you. give that a try. Whatever, I'll just punch in. Thank you. looking at last night should be D. Yeah, I don't know what this is. This is not really brick making. That's, I guess what I call brick making is when you're working on tiny little bits that you're going to fit together later, but these are pretty big bits. Boulder making, slab making. Then we've got this stuff later on. This is Rolling Thunder in reverse. Man, these Spitfire string samples are just unbelievable. You mix them right, no one will be able to tell that they're samples. I can't tell. You can only tell by the arrangement, by the way the fingers fall. This sounds like keyboard playing, but the samples themselves sound amazing. Okay, I think that's good for now. All right, I thank you all for joining me. And we'll carry on with this tomorrow. Hopefully. And so, I bid you fond farewell and adieu to you and you. Take care.